Hello, welcome to lesson 5. In this lesson, you're gonna learn how to enable VCN Flow logs. First step that you need to do is to go to the logging service, click on the menu, click on Observability Management, and click on Log Groups. We're gonna create a log group that is dedicated for this training, and we're gonna name it Demo Log Group. In the description, you can write anything. We're gonna leave something that it is pre-populated, yeah, because I used this demo previously, and I'll click create. Now we have the log group in here, but as you can see, you got an error because there are no log sources defined in here. Now we have two ways to do that. First way is to go to the networking. We go to the VCN. We select the VCN that is of interest for us, and from here we select the subnet. In my case, I'll select the private subnet. I'll go on the left on the resources. I'll select the logs, and I will enable VCN Flow logs. Log group, it will be selected, the latest one that we just created. The name of the log can be changed if you want, and the log rotation by default it is 1 month. You can extend it up to 6 months, or if you want more, you can go into the logging service and do it from there, and also you can enable archiving. Press enable log. So after enabling log, we have the status of creating, and you can go to demo log group. And in here, at a certain period, after the logs will be populated, you'll be able to do search into it. Now, because we're in this demo log group, we have another option. Yeah, the second option that I was telling you is to enable service log by pressing this menu button. In here, you need to select what is the service that you want to add into this log group. You click, you select virtual cloud networks. You have the subnets in here, and you select the resources. In my case, yeah, we have the public, we have the private subnet that was already added in there, and now I want to add the public one. So I'll select this public subnet log. I will select the cut category VCN Flow logs, and the name, yeah, I can put it, public subnet demo VCN. We can also enable this log. It will appear in here, and after the service and the logs are populated, you'll be able to do basic search into this service. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this service.